It's me, famous streamer Numbskull underscore TV over on Twitch. Today, I'm going to be introducing you to my chat. And see, the unique thing about my chat is you don't know them yet. That's it. Just quickly, because past Kurt forgot to tell you the most important part about this intro, which is that I'm going to be talking about my top 10 most chatted viewers. I'm going to talk about an emote that describes them, one pro, one con, and an honorable moment. First, we have Papega7OmegaLol, and the emote that's going to be used to describe him is... yeah, Pepe Pains, for good reason too. Other than the fact that it's his most used emote, I think it describes him very well as a chatter, as I'll explain in a second. However, first, the pro for Papega7OmegaLol is that he has been my longest standing viewer at this point, who consistently comes to stream. He's also been my moderator for 8 months or so. And so I, out of everybody in chat, I've gotten to know him the most. He has the most watch time. He's the most chatted. He's just up there on the scale. Rightfully so as well. However, the con for him has a few like subheadings to it, but he is a super toxic troll in chat. Pretty much the entire time. Doesn't matter what it is, and I don't know why, but he just really enjoys trolling. Look, I don't say troll lightly because it's not even my words. He's said that himself, that what he enjoys doing the most is trolling people. So I don't even think it's necessarily rude. There comes a time in every young boy's life where the L spam and the W spam isn't funny anymore. So I know you're watching this, so just know. You could stop doing it, man. There's other funny ways to do TTS. Just make a joke. The joke, like, those TTS formats are done. I'd say the honorable moment for Papega is that he's my only mod to have been banned and then remodded after being unbanned, and I'd say that's probably a noteworthy event. But other than that, just nothing honorable, I don't think. I don't think that counts as honorable. On to number two most chatted, the Marble Cat, or as people have dubbed him, the Alpha Cat, for a reason I'll get into in a second. The emote I've assigned to him is capital D colon, because out of all the trolls in my chat, he's the one who can take the least abuse. So he always gets very upset when I call him out for it, and he just... capital D colon, too far, Kurt, too far. Oh, stop, I didn't mean it. It's just, no. Pro for Marble Cat is that he's considered a Chad viewer because he sent in pictures of his six pack and his girlfriend. So we were like, oh, wow, the Alpha Cat. Wow, what a Chad. I've got a Chad. We've got Chad viewers in chat. And so I'd say that's the pro for him. However, the con is that he copies everything that Papega does. All the time. And vice versa. If one of them makes a joke and it doesn't land, they at each other in chat so the other one will laugh at it. I don't get it. I don't get it at all, man. Honorable moment for Marble Cat is that he has a very hot girlfriend. His words, not mine. And he left the stream for 2 months to go get her, presumably. I don't really know the whole story. Nice. In third most chatted, we have Just a Random Spring. And Spring's emote, I think that best describes him, is Why People Happy. Because he's always so excited for stream to start. So much so that he's been there 16 hours early once. For whatever reason, I couldn't tell you. The pro is that he fuels my ego constantly with comments about how I'm his favorite streamer and I'm the best streamer that he watches. I'm the only streamer that he watches, but nonetheless, I really do appreciate it, Spring. Thank you for fueling my ego so often. The con for Spring, however, is that he apologizes too much. So after, like, even on the off chance that he makes an insult towards me, he will apologize every single time, to the and right afterwards as well. It's like insult, apology. You don't have to do that, man. I get it, it was a joke. Don't need to apologize all the time. I'd say the honorable moment for Spring, it dates a little while back when I was playing Doom and talking about girls, as I do sometimes. And he brought up how he doesn't have enough money to have a girlfriend right now. I said, Spring, you're 15. What would you need money for that your parents aren't going to cover for you? He said, well, I'd like to take her to the movies, to go get ice cream, to buy her bus tickets. And whilst this sounds weird, I've come to understand that this is actually quite an effective method of wooing a woman. Not that I've ever used it myself, but just the notion that that's how you would get a woman is very interesting to me. And so I'm going to hold on to that until proven otherwise. Coming in fourth most chatted is Christian Jerome 101, who I'm going to give the emote White Knight. For good reason, as I'll explain in a second. Christian's my favorite mod, which is a pro, because he hasn't been timed out. He hasn't been banned. I think he's been very unproblematic during his entire moderatorancy. And also he's super active and is always nice to everybody in chat. There's just a lot of pros for Christian. It was very hard to find a con. And so the con that I chose out was that he never replies to me in Discord. I made a mod chat in my Discord and I said, guys, could you just, you know? And then he said nothing. And he's done it a few times. It's a Christian, man. Just reply. The honorable moment for Christian is definitely the time that I got bot spammed with, I think, about 40 bots. And Christian took care of every single one of them in like no less than a minute and a half. Just 40 of them got banned immediately. And they were chat spamming and follow bots. So it was a very like just annoying situation, but he dealt with it like with speed and aggression, which was huge, which was huge. Thank you so much for that, Christian. That's why I'm giving you the White Knight emotes. Also, because you seem to really like it. In fifth, we have TNT Dylan. And TNT Dylan is clearly going to be K Kona. I don't think I really need to explain it, but for those of you who don't know him, he is a man with a mullet. He's a man with a trucker cap. He's a man with a gun. He's a man that loves his country. So I think that's enough said. The pro is that he supports all of my streamer friends. Often I'll go in and I'll check in on a chat with one of my mates and he'll be in there before me. And then he'll pog you me in chat, which is always really, really nice, you know? Dylan, thank you for enjoying everybody's content. I know they all really like you. So, you know, keep up the good work, pal. The con, however, is that he hates my GTA RP character, Coleman Lee. I understand why, but still, Dylan. The honorable moment for Dylan is the time he became Doc Dylan Hudson. You know, like the Hudson Hornet? He was my crew chief whilst I was doing GTA racing. And he actually helped me out quite a lot because he's a big fan of NASCAR and whatnot. And it helped me to become a better GTA racer. And I ended up winning a lot of races. So Doc Dylan, thanks so much, man. Keep turning left.
That's actually not bad.
It really was bad. This is fucking shit show. In sixth, I have the casual Aussie. And for Kaz, I'm going to give the emote Pog You. For good reason. And it's because that he always Pog Yous me whenever he joins chat or whenever he sees me in anybody else's chat. And so I think he deserves it. Also, he enjoys some good footy, which I do. And he genuinely sees problems the same way I do. So it's definitely a Pog You from me. Thank you, Kaz. A con is that he's part of Papega's boy band with Marble Cat that for a time would all gang up together and bully me. But he has since then left that group somewhat. And so he's back in the Pog You category. The honorable moment for Kaz came recently when he got one of the fattest scholarships I've ever heard of and is also now working full time at the age of 18. So I'm not going to say I'm proud of him because I had nothing to do with it, but I'm so proud of you, Kaz. It's overall good work, man. So glad I had such a big impact on your life that you were able to achieve such greatness. In seventh place, we have Senpai Noodles. And for Senpai Noodles, the emote is going to be any gifters for good reason as well, which I'll get to in a second. Senpai is a super kind human being, not only to me, but to everybody in chat. I don't think anybody has ever had a problem with Senpai and has only really has nice things to say about her. So in saying that, I don't really have a con. There's just none. I thought very hard to try and find one, and I just couldn't. So no con for Senpai. Honorable mention, Senpai gifted 69 subs. And then once she reached that point, she continued to gift subs anonymously just to keep the 69. Nice. In eighth, we have Deckles. Now, for Deckles, I'm giving him the emote White Harder. I'd say the pro for Deckles, for him at least, is that my chat is nicer to him than his chat is, which is funny. But other than that, the main pro is that he's one of my streamer friends who I've become actually quite close with outside of stream. And we're able to bounce ideas off each other, whether it be with streaming or just with like really anything. And he has a very high standard for content himself, which is definitely a huge, huge pro. However, the con for Deckles is that he's a little baby. He's a little baby boy. Little baby poopy. Little poopy baby boy. Little baby, baby bitch boy baby. Actually, speaking of that, comes his honorable mention. It was one time in primary school, whilst we were in year three, he got up and asked to go to the bathroom, but the teacher said no, so he went and he peed in the corner. And then once we got to high school, he did the same thing, but instead of peeing in the corner, he pooped. He's a little poopy boy. He's a little poopy baby boy. I'm losing my mind. So bad. In ninth place, we have Bear_medium. And for Bear, I'm giving the emote Ayaya. Ayaya clap. Bear, you know why. Bear, you know 110% why you're getting a Yaya. Yeah. Now for Bear, it was quite hard to think of a pro and even a con because recently Bear stopped coming to stream. Yet he still holds one of the most chatted positions and is in the top 10. So it's hard to say what a pro and a con would be because it's just a distant memory now of the time he used to spend in my chat. So I'm just going to give him an honorable mention. And that was that when I was holding moderator applications, he was versing one other person. And during his week trial, the other person didn't make an appearance in chat at all. And whilst he made an appearance in chat, he made zero moderator decisions. And still managed to maintain moderatorancy for around 5 months before he was removed. And since being removed, he hasn't come back to chat. Going into 10th place, we have Ahmed Aces, and Ahmed is getting the emote Sag. For good reason, because he always Sages me. Ahmed has a really good sense of humor, which is a pro. It's very different to the XQC frogs in my chat because his jokes are actually good, and he hates TTS spam. He's an active advocate against it, which is just so rare. Which is so rare. He doesn't do the L or the W. He makes fun of those people. So, Ahmed, just keep doing what you're doing, man. Thank you so much for doing that. It's like one of the only people. However, the con is that you called me a Sag streamer over and over and over again. Mr. Sag, you would call me Mr. Sag. Not that I ever did anything Sag-worthy, or maybe I did. But still, man, it still hurts. And his honorable mention for our 10th place is the one time he called out Papega7 Omega Lol for being cringe on TTS. And I agree, it was cringe. But nobody had ever thought to confront him before. So for that, Ahmed, I thank you. Thank you for being 10th on my most chatted list. Anyways, that's the chat. That's my chat at least. See how they're so unique? See how they're so different to everybody else that you know? Maybe you should come and try and meet them sometime over at twitch.tv/numbskull_TV. I stream most days of the week and would love to see you there. If you're watching this, you're probably already in the stream. Crazy, right? Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to interact with the buttons. I guess. Thanks.